Glendale police are investigating a shooting that sent a man to the hospital. Police say a man was shot near 59th Avenue and Northern. Then, while he was being driven to the hospital, that car was involved in a crash just a couple of miles away near 59th Avenue and Peoria. The victim has life-threatening injuries. It's still unclear what happened before the shooting. Police say no one involved is cooperating.